Here's a little tip for getting a great photo of the lunar eclipse this Sunday with your smartphone. The problem with the smartphone cameras is they want to expose for the entire sky, which is pretty dark, but the moon is very light. Just tap on the moon, and you should be able to drag down your exposure a little bit until it gets just dark enough, and it'll look really good. And go ahead and snap your photo, and take a look at it, and there it is, and you've got your photo. Good luck.